That's an excellent question. Any serious symptoms such as chest pain, confusion, inability to speak or move, severe shortness of breath should be seen immediately at an emergency department. But if you're experiencing symptoms like a sore throat, common cold, without some of those more complicated red flags, then you can be seen in an urgent care. When in doubt, however, I would advise the emergency department may be the best bet.